It is Sunday, the 13th of November, and it's about 11:15, and I'm getting ready to do a shift at the gallery. So yeah. Sorry you haven't seen anything, but it's a really nice space, and it's really chill, and it's just like what I used to do in the gallery when I was at uni, if you ever saw those vlogs. But I'm gonna head home now. I think I'm gonna pick up a cheeky Starbucks on the way, so yeah. And I stopped off in queue to get an eggnog latte because it's the season. So I've decided I'm just going to walk home from queue because it's pretty local to me. Yes, and I'm going to stop by Sainsbury's to get some veg for dinner as well. I'm home now. It's 6:30. I'm going to take off my makeup. Where's the lighting? Take off my makeup, change, and then get dinner on the go. I thought I would show you what I wore to work today. I've got this cropped t-shirt that's boxy from Topshop, and then I've got on these trousers that are wide leg from the tall section in ASOS. Then I've got the chunky heeled platform Chelsea boots on from DMs or Dr. Martens. So that is my outfit. I'll put it on so you can see what it looks like together. I know it's a lot of black, but here's the outfit together. Yeah, and then I wore this really old ASOS scarf that's grey and has like some raspberry red through it. So yeah. Sorry, I just panicked there because the ball on my Medusa piercing fell off, even though I got it redone, refitted on Friday after work. So I had to get the gloves on and try and fix it. Hopefully it's more stable now, but I've never had a problem with it except for this year. I've had this done for like, since like 2018 or 2019. And I wash my face all the time, but it seems that rubbing it, it like loosens the ball. So that's really annoying. Hopefully it's like secured now. I thought the piercer would have secured it well enough, but hopefully that's good and I won't have any issues. But let me continue taking off my makeup. Like apache potatoes, and I've never had pork before like this, so I hope I like it. We'll see. And then it's just the sauteed Brussels sprouts with garlic. And I finished looking through my portfolio stuff. I'm not going to do any portfolio work today because it took so long to look through everything. But I've sorted it all out. It's all in order, so that's good. I was going to sort out the clothes, but I'm going to do that tomorrow because I'm going to go to bed, I think, and just chill. I might potter around in my room for a bit, though. Yeah. Sorry, you died when I was going through my portfolio. Don't look at them, but I've been doing a pottery class, so I can't have my long nails like I used to have, but I just like cut them, use the nail machine to like buff them out, neaten them up, and I cut my cuticles. I did the same except for my cuticles on my feet because I'll be doing a life drawing job this week, so I need to look presentable. I'll paint them tomorrow. I might do one coat tonight, see how we go. But I'm gonna brush my teeth now and get ready for bed. Done my skincare, that's why I look shiny, and I put on a lip mask. I really should have worn my retainer, but this is kind of gross. I haven't cleaned it, so I don't want to put it in my clean mouth. I was cleaning it with toothpaste, but then I read that it's an abrasive, so it can ruin your retainer, so now I don't know what to do. I've taken my evening medication. I think I'm not ready to go to bed yet. I actually think I'm going to head downstairs and get my laptop and bring it up here. And maybe start editing or at least uploading the clips from today online on my laptop. And maybe type up some of the stuff I wrote in my notebook at work today, or yesterday rather. And I need to post on Instagram. So, yeah. Also something very exciting, I paid the deposit for a tattoo, which I'm very excited about. I'm not telling anyone about this tattoo, I'm just going to get it done in secret, and we'll see what happens. I'll try and hide it for as long as possible. Hopefully my family aren't watching this, I don't think they watch my videos, so... going to be a nice big piece on my right thigh, like on the outside of the thigh, floral, can't wait. And now that I've paid the deposit, which is non-refundable, I have to go through with it or I've lost 50 quid, so yay. I'm gonna go get my laptop. Thank you.
I haven't slept and it's 5:03, but I'm just backing up all of my files. So yeah, I think I'm finally done with my portfolio. I'm happy with it. I've done all the like little tiny bits I needed to get done, so I am gonna let that stuff save and then go to bed and probably wake up tomorrow afternoon. Luckily I don't have anything on tomorrow except for a doctor's appointment in the late afternoon, so I should be good. But yeah, good night.